I hate snakes.
Dr. Jones, being first isn't always the best.
You're not from around here, are you?
Dere se apuedo. So where do you think I'm from, Dr. Jones?
Well, the way you're talking Greek, I'd say, Greece.
Very good. Now, Dr. Jones, Hand me the box.
This belongs in a museum.
I think you should stick to the library, Dr. Jones. And the gun.
Trexímo, 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 Trexímo. Start paddling the boat! Give me it! Start the boat right now!
You missed the boat!
No shit!
Indiana Jones!
Henry!
Can't believe I had it, Marcus. The box. I was holding it in my hands.
It's not about the box, Indy. It's about what's inside the box.
A map leading to a mask. The mask. Thousands of years old. This mask has been searched for years by archaeologists all across the world.
You know what the mask is called?
It's all in the map. The mask has been used for years by tribes all across Asia as a peace symbol, but was stolen years ago by an evil force. But with multiple rituals and spells, it can be used for great evil.
Magic spells? They're all bedtime stories, Marcus.
Not this one, Henry. Not this one. Your father trekked across Asia for years looking for this.
I know.
Many tribes don't speak of this anymore. But one tribe spoke to one of our archaeologists, saying they know the mask is with an evil force, a powerful force, who made the map to find the mask, as well as many other unknown things. That's for you to find. We need to find the map, Indy, and we need to find that mask. It belongs in a museum.
We need to find out who that Greek fellow is. Who specifically wrote the map?
Well, I don't know who put the ink on the paper, Indy. I just know it's with this evil force, whoever that may be.
You seem to know a lot about this.
That's why I'm good at my job, Indy.
What would I do without you, Marcus?
You know, you should really speak to your father about this as well. Him and I studied this for years. Drink?
Yeah.
I'm glad you smuggled that stuff from India. Was that him, the one that took it?
That's him, all right. Tell me everything you know.
Well, this Greek gentleman, Valak Baros, is a bloody psychopath. He's known to have stolen artifacts from multiple archaeologists and sells it on for great money, or even takes it for himself if it means any form of power. This is a dangerous man, Indy.
The bastard. Doing what we do without the hard work.
Rumor is that he killed multiple archaeologists. No surprise. Suppose he escaped from the mental institution.
Rumors? Him and his men tried to kill me, Marcus. I escaped by the skin of my own teeth.
Not surprised there. This maniac is a millionaire, the leader of an illegal organization. The good news, however, is he's going to be selling the box in 2 days to Irina Wells in Moscow, Russia. You can buy it off her there for more. I'll set up a meet with her there, as she knows you and your work, as she knew your father briefly.
Great, this is perfect. I'll leave tomorrow night. The university could cover my flight. It's not going to be easy, though. She might really want it. We are offering a lot of money. It's going to be difficult, Marcus. I don't mind putting up an argument, though. I'm getting that box.
Very well. Just remember, don't get involved with Valak. This is a dangerous man. Get the map from the box and get straight out of there. Then we're far on our way to find the mask.
Dr. Jones, welcome to Russia. I received Marcus's letter. Come inside. Let's talk business. It's much safer there. What brings you here? It's a long way from home. Here to sell me one of your artifacts. Well, I don't think I'm interested in thee.
No. I want that.
God, no. I just bought this 20 minutes ago.
How much?
The box is mine, Jones. This holds great value throughout history.
Listen, lady. I'm not here for the box. It's not the box. It's what's inside the box. A map.
I only care about the gold, Jones. I don't care about some silly map inside the box. But Valak, the gentleman that sold me the box, certainly did.
Valak, where is Valak?
What?
Where is Valak? Where did you buy the box?
At the church, 2 blocks down here. Dr. Jones! If he's not there, he'll be in the train with the map.
I've had a rough day.
Do know what is going to be next at the Ivan Shishkin art event in Kazan.
You didn't think of telling me that before I almost died.
Perhaps you should have run a little faster.
Listen, I was...
Don't care. Give me money and I'll give you the tickets to go.
Is that enough for you?
Any price and I'll pay.
How about I kill you? That's a fair price. See all of these paintings, Dr. Jones? Every single one of them tells a story.
Well, sorry, this is not a question.
Don't touch me, boy.
Thank you.
Marcus.
Indy, why would...
By God.
Henry, what's going on? What's happening? Just talk to me.
What's wrong? I've been in my dad's house and waited, but nothing. He's the only one who can translate this map.
But we could probably do it.
I know, but it'll take a long time, Marcus. My dad could translate this in seconds. Seconds! Where the hell is he?
Henry, you haven't spoken to your father in 5 years. He's away in India. He's taking a break. Henry, you never wrote to him, visited him, not once. You were all he had. Your mother, your sister, even the dog, they're all gone. You were all he had, Indy. And now you're not there either.
Well, I lost him too, Marcus. Don't you think I struggled? I joined the Belgian army when I was 19. I went out living my life like he told me to do.
But 5 years, Indy. Why didn't you go visit him after the army?
I was kidnapped.
After that, Indy.
How do you know he's been in India? Has he been writing to you this whole time?
Yes. He wrote to you for a full year, but you never responded, so he stopped.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry I've been out doing what I've always wanted to do. Teaching. Archaeology. My mom always told me I'd be the greatest archaeologist. And if she was wrong about that, then she was wrong about me!
Henry, we can translate this together. You and your father will see each other at some point, but you can't blame your dad for not being there. He raised you well, he helped you grow when your mother died, and when Susie died, you were both broken. You've both done wrong.
Where's the old man when you need him?
Henry, you were made to do archaeology. No matter the challenges you face, the good, the bad, you'll always get the prize in the end. Let's translate this map. I don't believe it.
What is it? What does it say?
Your father searched for this for years, Indy. This is dark. Very dark. Disturbing, in fact.
What's it say, Marcus?
To they that had summoned this message. To they who had the will and strength to find it for our great god Calibrachi. To they that shall make their way alone and find path to Nagarabath. After you consume the heart and brain and drink the blood of our previous leader who sacrificed himself to give Calibrachi more strength to rule the worlds, then you will behold the mask and make your sacrifice of a human life to join us by having them stare into the soul of the mask. The soul of Calibrachi, feeding him power and having him worship great evil to conquer empires. Then and only then will you become the leader and companion of the Calibrachi god of Nagarabath and behold the mask. The face of Calibrachi holding all great power of the world.
Right. I've got to go.
Did you hear anything I just said? Going in there is suicide. Unless you want to become the leader of a cult, consume a heart whilst you're at it.
I can't give up now, Marcus.
I know, indeed. Just don't die.
I'll try not to, Marcus.
Well, just remember this one thing. That mask can be dangerous behind evil hands. It can make you see things.
Don't worry. I'll be in it now.
Well, I wish you luck, dear boy. Start heading to the university.
Some sort of mistake. to the ones who summoned this message, to the ones with the will, the courage, and the strength to find it for our great God, Kanabarachi, to the ones who went along this path alone to find Nagarabath. Consume the heart. And the blood. Of our previous leader.
Himself to give Kanabarachi all of the strength to rule the worlds. And you will behold the mask and make your first sacrifice of human life to join us by having a stake into the soul of the mask. The soul of Kanabarachi. Feeding him power and having him worship our great evil conqueror of empires. Then, and only then, will you become the leader and companion of Kanabarachi, God of Nagarabath, and behold the mask, the face of Kanabarachi, holding all great power of the world.
Anyway.
Say that again.
We're not in the...
Marcus.
Penny.
What are you doing here, Marcus? I told you not to get involved with Valet. God.
What are you doing here, Marcus?
Ah, oh, same thing you are, Henry.
What did you do to him?
You challenged the wrong man, Dr. Jones. I will end everything you possess.
Not quite the vacation we were looking for.
I told you not to look for the mask. I'll find it myself.
The bastard memorized the map. Why didn't you think of
that? Why didn't you think of that, Indy? It was nice knowing you anyway.
Duabola. Him. I want Dr. Jones to see his friend suffer.
No! Come on! No!
Nibbana, Ida, before Karachi, Kalima, Alton, Vina, Pasca. Good luck, Indy.
Kusuzaton! You stop ruining my plans!
Calm down, Dr. Jones. It'll all be over soon. Once you drink the blood, you will be part of us. You will die by the hands of Calamaracci, Dr. Jones. Join us, Dr. Jones. Do you feel it? Do you feel the power yet?
Ugh. On those walls, because after this I will have you hung up on mine.
Yourself as an angel, Dr. Jones. But I know a devil when I see one. It is a man's own mind that lures him into evil ways, not his enemies.
This is your end, Dr. Jones.
Marcus? Indy,
Where the hell have you been? Who could I find out? Must be the evil chaps, eh? I need to do some more cardio. I've been through hell and back, I tell you. What did I miss?
I got it. I got the mask.
Congratulations, dear boy. Your father will be proud of you.
I know. What would you take away from being kidnapped, Marcus?
Not being friends with you. Balak was crazy, Indy. He did it for power. You did it for peace and a pretty penny.
Let's get this to a museum.
What have you taken from this adventure, Indiana?
That I gotta find my dad.